Thank you. We're gonna try a song we wrote a while back, and it's supposed to kind of represent the last cherry blossom, which will happen in maybe 2 or 3 weeks from now, maybe. So this song is called Falling Petal.
Thank you.
next tune is called B flat. Very, really astounding title. It's called B flat, where it's at. It's written for a club in Japan and Akasaka called B flat. Turn this off.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Thank you.
sticking it out with us. This is like the smallest crowd I've had in, I don't know, but anyway, good people.
It was impressive, though.
What's that?
Very impressive. It was impressive.
It was. Oh, thank you.
It was impressive, yeah, it was.
Thank you very much.
I liked it very much. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very beautiful. You're very kind, young man.
No, I'm not. I'm honest.
Anyway.
Very good job.
We will be back shortly. Thank you very much. Anyway, she introduced the band.
The guy.
Shake hands, huh? Mark, this is the subject. They don't know that Dizzy Gillespie, said, I'd introduce the band, and everybody starts shaking hands with each other. There was Mark Keller.
Hey, Mark.
Yasushi Nakamura. Boku no Namawa Lutu Akindesu. Thank you very much. We'll be back shortly. Okay, Bags, this is for you, my man.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
No, but I'm not on, it took me a couple times.
Thank you. Thank you.
For my friend Banks.
Thank you, man.
A request.
Thank you, man. Next best thing to get going here myself.
Thank you.
Duke Ellington's Sunset and the Mockingbird. He wrote this for Queen Elizabeth. I don't know why, but she's still going strong. Though it's kind of, she'll outlast the kid, I think. He's getting old, man. She's the same.